It wasn't a huge out from Double Doze, but it is a huge ride for Ryan Dirt Eater. The Cherokee Kid is a perfect 3 for 3, and he is now 2 bulls ahead of everyone else this weekend.
You know, this is a big deal, Craig. There's only a couple guys that can stop this thing from being already over with. And, you know, this isn't a great bull, and this isn't a great out, and he's not much bigger than a roping steer. But, boy, what a good time to get a score on the board for Ryan Dirt Eater.
And as you often say, Ty, a bull rider's job is simply to ride what's underneath him. Dirt Eater has done it 3 times this week.